freedom.
Thank you.
Get up in the morning and say, they got it. So I've been at that fictitious crossroads many times in my life where I had to make these decisions, left, right, back, or forward. And sometimes it's not that easy. But after being in three bands, equivalent to being married three times, where first one takes the house, second one the children and the bank account, and the third one takes your album collection. I know, I had to replace it with CDs. I know, but she was the evil one. As simple as that. That was pure evil. She knew how to get me. It didn't matter. She didn't take the Ferrari or the mansion in Beverly Hills. No. I'm gonna take your fucking album. Nobody can ever replace that.
That's right.
So about 96, I sat down with my acoustic guitars the way I've been raised on a bench in Copenhagen in the 60s, listened to Dylan and Neil Young and a lot of other great stuff. And I said, there's not gonna be a fourth one. I'm not gonna form a band again and things like that, man. You know, I have nothing else to give. And there I started writing the first songs, which now 13 solo albums later on, is basically the story of my life, basically. And I asked the guys if they minded if I just threw one of those songs in there. So kind of like actually the first song I wrote to start my solo career. This one's called Have You Ever? It's from the first solo album, Capricorn 1997.
Have you ever told your father?
that you were angry that he left. And when both of you got older, did you tell him that you forgive? After a broken heart, Yeah.
we got one more in you.